A scary moment Saturday after an aircraft had to make an unexpected landing. According to Robertson County EMA leaders, a helicopter made a hard landing just outside Springfield. The small craft went down in a field off Black Road, about 3 miles from the Robertson County Airport. Our news partners at Smoky Barn News say no one was hurt.